Welcome back. I'm standing here in the lobby of the beautiful Hard Rock Hotel Casino for the 5th year anniversary in front of a glass plate that has $5 million. I'm about 10 yards from $5 million. That's crazy. I've never been in front of so much money in my whole life. Now we're going out to the 2009 Latin Billboards. My co-host Christine is on the red carpet with some of the biggest names in Latin music. Chris, take it away.
Thanks, Mike. Christine here. We are at the 2009 Latin Billboard Awards in beautiful Miami, talking to all these celebrities, musicians, artists, everyone in between. It's going to be an awesome show. You guys, you got to check it out. The hottest bachata group here at the Billboard. You guys are going to perform tonight, is that right?
Yes, definitely. With Akon, DJ Clue on the turntables, Wisin Yandel. It's going to be crazy.
What can we expect from this performance? Are you guys nervous?
I never get nervous, but I mean, I'm very anxious.
What is next for you guys?
Well, we're dropping our next album June 9th. It's going to be insane. It's called The Last. June 9th, go get that. It's going to be amazing.
So how does it feel to cross over to the Latin market with the hip-hop music and a mix of both? How is that?
Yeah, man, just been kicking it with Aventura, talking about doing some things, you know what I'm saying? We phone with Wisin Yandel and Akon, so look for that, man. It's going to be popping, baby. We're opening the show, so you know what it is already, man. Yato Sala.
All right, you just signed with Cash Money Records. That's amazing. How does that feel?
It's great. I'm the newest artist on Cash Money Records. I'm the only girl, so it's just me and all the guys, and it's very fun, but I'm launching my album this year. My single will be coming out at the end of summer. It's the whole album will feature Lil Wayne, Daddy Yankee, T-Pain, so a lot of heavy hitters, so I'm really excited.
How does it feel to be here at the Billboard tonight?
I'm so happy, you know. We're number one on Hot Latin Tracks in Billboard, and I feel very happy that this week, a week in which we're celebrating what happens in music, and I'm going to be there presenting one of the awards, so it's a very special week.
I'm here with Miss Cuban American, and she really is beautiful. How does it feel to be here today?
Well, it feels really, really good to see all my fellow Latin, you know, talent, and it's really, really important for me to be here representing my Cuban, you know, my Cuban country, so yes, I'm really happy.
I'm here with Marcy Place. You guys are at the 2009 Billboard. How does it feel to be here today?
Well, we're definitely grateful to be here. Thank you to Don Omar and Orfanato Music Group, our label, Venom Music, our distribution. We're just happy to be here. Our fans are supporting us. The radio is supporting us. We're nominated for Tropical, Canción Tropical del Año de Duo Grupo, against Aventura and Wisin Yandel for our first album. We're definitely grateful to be here.
Señoras y señores, no ajusten los televisores. Tenemos a Daddy Yankee y Don Omar. Qué rico, siendo amigos los dos, qué rico verlos juntos por primera vez en una premiación.
Claro que sí. Estamos aquí representando lo que es el movimiento urbano, representando la música latina y celebrando pronto la salida del disco aquí de Don Omar Aidón. Claro que sí.
El reggaetón siempre ha sido un género muy unido y de repente cuando existía esta separación todo el mundo quería que la amistad de ustedes volviera a florecer y qué rico que hoy día existe otra vez.
Yo creo que eso es lo que ha hecho que Raymond, que yo, pongamos aparte tanto su talento como el mío o nuestra forma de hacer nuestro trabajo. Yo creo que hoy en día es solamente música lo que la gente quiera. Hoy en día le vamos a dar a la gente lo que la gente tanto tiempo nos pidió. Vernos juntos, que hagamos música juntos y por ahí estamos.
Paulina Rubio, mi querida Pau, divina.
¿Cómo están? ¿Qué tal? Bienvenida, Paulina.
Un placer estar aquí. Estoy súper contenta, emocionada, nerviosa, gozosa, sobre todo porque nos están viendo hasta del otro lado del charco y eso es lo más lindo.
Ahora, ¿cómo te sientes, Paulina? La verdad que esta noche todo el mundo está esperando tu presentación, primera vez con Causa y Efecto en el escenario de los premios Billboard para Telemundo. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Esperando, lista. Hemos estado ensayando los últimos días. Causa y Efecto es una canción preciosa que tiene mucho sentido con la ley universal de lo que haces y es una canción que me llena de orgullo. Espero que a toda la gente le guste mucho lo que voy a hacer esta noche. Algo diferente, por cierto.
Exactamente.
Bueno, y ahora me encuentro aquí con el señor Akon in the house. Akon, good. Sé que estás dando vueltas por ahí con Wisin Yandel. You've been hanging out with Wisin Yandel. What have they taught you in Spanish? ¿Qué te han enseñado ahí en español?
Yeah, only the bad words.
Exactly, those are the good ones though. Akon, first time in the Billboards.
Yeah, it's the first time in the Latin Billboards, I guess. I'm opening it up with Aventura and Wisin Yandel. The song that I just did with them.
I'm here with the hot bachata group, Extreme. What's up? How are you guys doing today?
Thank you. But you know, we're doing good. Gracias.
How does it feel to be here at the Billboard tonight?
I mean, it feels great being here with all these beautiful people. You know, it can't get better.
Well, that's a wrap here at the 2009 Latin Billboards. Back to you, Mike.
Wow, Chris, that looks like so much fun. I totally wish I was there. But I have to brush up on my Espanol so I can join you next year. We have to take a quick commercial break, but when we come back, we're gonna see live performances from Paulina Rubio, Daddy Yankee, Enrique Iglesias, and Akon. We'll be right back.
The best is yet to come. Smoking hot performances from Akon, Santana, Don Omar, Enrique Iglesias, and more. We'll be right back.
Welcome back. I'm standing here in the lobby of the beautiful Hard Rock Hotel and Casino for their 5th year anniversary. And behind me, the guitars of Jimmy Page, Eddie Van Halen, and Eric Clapton. Now we're going out to the 2009 Latin Billboards. And there, we're going to see a live performance from Akon and Aventura, Enrique Iglesias, Daddy Yankee, and a whole lot more. Let's check it out.
Te quiero, lloro por ti.